Hello everyone, my name is Vivian Kalu. I'm in charge of costume and continuity for the movie Ska. Ska is actually a movie that projects sexual violence and molestation. This is my first time on set and it's been an amazing time. My crew members, cast, they are wonderful and I'm enjoying working with Emilia and Michael. Like, anticipate Ska!
Wow. Hello everyone, my name is Bennett Onko. I'm a director, cinematographer and artist generally. So when I was contacted for this job, my friend Michael told me about the film. I felt it's really something we have to give in our best because the title of it, the subject the film treated, abuse, sexual abuse, is something I guess we've not really given attention, we've not really talked about much. So when I saw this film, I felt it's an opportunity for me to give in much, for me to put in what I have to do. And I'm happy working on this set and hopefully it's coming out very good. Watch out for that.
Hello everyone, my name is Okonkwo Joseph and I'm the photographer on set for the movie Ska. So Ska is a movie that talks about the society, the ills that happens in society. It is a movie that is going to communicate to every Nigerian out there and I hope every Nigerian is able to understand and learn something from this movie. So I'm very, very happy to work with the media, with my crew and everyone. Everything has been fun and I just hope that this happens once more in my lifetime. Thank you.
My name is Odeka Cosmas. I'm popular known as Eskelebe. In this movie, Ska, I played the role of a gangster. And this movie is learning about all the bad things happening in society, like sexual harassment and rape and all these kind of things. So please do well to watch this film.
Hello guys, my name is Agbegu Onyefita and I'll be taking the role of a gangster in the movie Ska, as directed by Chioma Mako. This is my first time working with her and it's a very huge privilege. The movie Ska talks about lightens what is being hidden in the darkness. Like, we don't see what our children are getting depressed daily because of what is going on in their life and all the sexual harassment and rape. So the movie is showing you what is going on behind the scenes. It's very educative and very entertaining and I hope you watch it. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Uncle Victor. I'm the sound recordist on the set and it's been wonderful working with you guys. Yeah, I know you guys will enjoy this movie when it comes out. Ska, anticipate.
My name is Paul Akalono. I'm a cinematographer on this set. The set has been wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. The storyline is very beautiful. It talks about a lot of things happening in the community right now. So I would advise you sit back and enjoy the movie, huh?
My name is Ben Okoye Gondazevia and I'm one of the actors of this very nice project, Ska, a very nice movie. When I heard about it, I was actually amazed and interested in it. It's a very nice movie, I must say. You all should anticipate for it. And one of the actors, you need to see me act on this, man. It's going to be fucking interesting, trust me.
My name is Isu Pascal and I'm playing the role of a gangster in the movie Ska. Well, actually, this is my first time working with one of Chioma, Emilia, and it's a rich people giving to me. This movie Ska is talking about sexual harassment, drug addiction, and sexual abuse in this present society today. Some people who are sexually harassed or sexually abused, they go through different kinds of depression, which makes them want to take drugs, hard drugs, to enable them to ease themselves from depression. I would advise you guys to watch the movie this out so that you can be able to learn from it why it is an entertaining movie and educative.
Hello, my name is Gift Magma Shiza and I'm playing the role of the therapist in the movie Ska. Actually, this is the first ever movie I'm ever portraying. So I actually put in my very best in this movie and
I hope you guys enjoyed the movie.
Hello everyone, my name is Vera Peters. I'm actually one of the cast in this movie production. Ska. So just anticipate the movie. So.
Hello guys, my name is Michael Chinemike. I'm the production manager and the executive producer of this film, Ska. Well, I think this is a very, very special project because Ska tells stories that need to be told at this moment. We have a lot of young girls that are going through these issues of molestation. We have people that have been going through it from a very young age. And we have so many people that are depressed, mostly because of this sexual abuse and all kinds of molestations and all that. So I feel like this project is something that would help to change this narrative, something that will help to, you know, kind of address this issue and encourage young people to work on their mental health, whichever way they can do that. Anyway, let me not give too many details, but it's been a pleasure working on this project. Like I just gave it my all because I felt like this story has to be told. So thank you guys, it's been a wonderful experience with you guys. God bless you and
Hello everyone, my name is Wanko Choma Emilia and I am the director and producer for this film. Ska is a film that projects the ills of child abuse, molestation and drug abuse and the effect what young people, what girls go through with these things. This is my first time shooting a film, this is my first time on set and I have been enjoying it so far and I hope you guys get to enjoy it too.